Want to automatically create a series of images with the same style as one given image? Today, we're showcasing Stylar's custom style feature, also as known as Style Swap. It's a tool tailored for creative enthusiasts and designers. Whether you want to add a unique touch to personal projects or impress clients with striking designs, Stylar has you covered. Click the link down below. Simply select an image as a style reference, and Stylar generates images consistent with that style. Let's give it a try together. First, let's create a series of 3D food icons for a game. We select the appropriate canvas size. Click on Text to Image. Enter the prompt. This time, I want to generate a steak, so I describe it. We navigate to the style library, where there are many styles to choose from, but this time, we're showcasing custom style. Click Create a Style. Next, click Upload an Image. I want to create a 3D food style, so this time I import this 3D burger image as the style. If the style intensity is decreased, the image will become more realistic. I recommend adjusting the parameter to 0.4, 0.6. We click Stylarize. Indeed, the images match the style of a 3D burger, and all four align with the prompt described. We select the image in the bottom right corner. Let's generate another food item. We modify the prompt. This time, we adjust the style parameter to 0.6. The texture of these fries matches the 3D burger style well. We select one and place the previously selected image on the canvas. Through text to image, we've generated two images of 3D food. Let's try using image to image to see if we can transform a hand-drawn food image into a 3D burger style image. We click Import Images. Then we click Image to Image. Navigating to the style library, we select My Styles, where we can find the previously customized style. We choose the 3D burger image we just worked on. Click Auto Prompt automatically provides accurate text prompts. We adjust the structure and style controls, then click Stylarize. All four images have been transformed into 3D effects using hand-drawn pictures. We select the image in the bottom right corner and click Place on Canvas. The custom style effect is indeed stunning. When I stumbled upon a captivating image on social media, I found its style to be very appealing. Simultaneously, I aim to infuse this aesthetic into the design of my product images while maintaining control over the product's visual structure. Let's give it a shot. First, import the cartoon car I've prepared, then click on Image to Image. Click Create a Style. Here, we'll see two options. Start creating from an image and choose an image on the canvas. Like before, import an image from the system as the style. The images displayed below will represent the top four layers of the canvas, allowing for precise adjustment of color and position to match the style of the generated image. This time, let's import a high-tech looking car image. Continue by clicking Auto Prompt. Adjust the structure and style controls. Enhance the subject with blue lighting in the background to highlight it, maximizing the visual effect. Select an image and place it on the canvas. Finally, let's showcase the generated images one by one. If we're satisfied, we click Export, choose Upscale or Export All Layers, and then Download. With Stylar, you can easily create various custom styles. Whether you want to create images in your own style or replicate styles from other images you like, Stylar's custom style feature enables you to achieve the desired look. From designing posters to editing photos and creating animations, Stylar's custom style functionality can assist you in generating the styles you desire. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and comment. See you next time.